I'd like to introduce you to Brad Anderson, Corporate Vice President for Enterprise Mobility and Security from Microsoft.
You know, the customer promise and what all of you ask us to do is quite simply help us ensure that only trusted users on trusted devices using trusted apps get access to our data. That's the ask and that's the promise. The data is no longer behind the firewall, it's up in the cloud. How in the world do we protect it? And so we had this really early view of this about a decade ago. And if you think about it for a minute, all of us, as you think about the way that we've secured our organizations for decades, we built walls around the company, these network perimeters. And that was the first line of defense.
The firewall, I mean.
Absolutely,
yeah.
And it served us well. But now the data is moving from inside that firewall out to the cloud, and that perimeter-based security model is now ineffective because the data never passes through the perimeter. Conditional access, what that allows us to do is take and in real time govern access to your on-prem assets and to your cloud assets based upon that risk that comes in looking at identity, devices, and apps. Well, as I was out visiting customers, every single enterprise that I met with, you know, uses Config Manager, and they were using Jamf. And so I looked at it and I said, Jamf is going to have this very unique set of capabilities and a unique set of controls that if we bring into our conditional access engine is going to deliver a better solution for organizations as they turn on conditional access and want to enforce that across all their companies. You know, as you mentioned, Config Manager and Jamf are the standards for managing PCs and Macs in the traditional way. But the reality is we look at what you need to deliver that modern workplace for your users across all their devices. You need to do it in a way that it's loved by your users and trusted by IT. And the reality is the attacks that we're all dealing with, the sophistication level and the rate at which they spread have hit a point that human minds and human hands just can't do it on their own. And so this move to the cloud is all about putting the Microsoft cloud behind you to help you protect your organizations. And that's what we do with Microsoft 365. And we want Jamf to be a part of that.
Excellent. And as you can see here in this list, this used to be just available for Intune managed devices. And now we have Jamf managed devices. They're understood by Intune. And that gives us some additional capabilities.
If we think about what this modern workplace means and the way that we want to help you protect yourselves, what we hear from you is you want to guarantee that only trusted users on trusted devices using trusted applications get access to your data. And so what we now do is at real time when an organization or when a user comes up to ask for access to either on-prem or cloud services, in real time we do this analysis of the user risk. The device they're working on, is it compliant? Is it not compliant with your policy? What application is being used? And we take this holistic, comprehensive view, and we either grant access or we block access, but then help the user do what needs to happen to be compliant. And what this ultimately means is you have that ability in real time, again, to make sure that only trusted users on trusted devices using trusted apps access your data. So that's what we've been working on. So the first step, Jamf is now taking Jamf managed devices, and those now get workplace join in our cloud service for identity called Azure Active Directory. And once it's in there, Intune and Enterprise Mobility and Security that I work on can now fully manage and integrate with Jamf and manage those devices. You know, we believe that we need to empower users on the devices that they want to use. Mm-hmm. And so as we think about this, you know, we now have Office running on millions of Mac devices, the Office mobile apps run on 90 million iOS and Android devices, and these are beautiful, rich applications that people love. I think we have a real, real product truth here in how the two solutions are working together that delivers real customer value. It was completely validated yesterday in all the conversations.
Couldn't agree more. Thanks a lot.
Thanks for the opportunity.
Appreciate it. All right. Thank you so much.
Thanks, everybody.
Thanks, everybody.